So you had, you basically had these college kids. Some acted as prisoners, and some acted as police officers. And these kids that were police officers, I mean, it was a study looking at roles and how people just take on different roles. And the police officers started mistreating the prisoners who were their friends and college students. And the experiment had to be called off because they were like starving them, keeping them isolated.
Really?
And it was just like, you know,
a
pretend project study. Yeah.
They were pretend guards?
They were pretend guards, and they acted like real guards. But so there was a lot of different research about the time, about this, that time, because this was like after World War II, and they were trying to figure out, psychologists were trying to understand how these Nazis would just follow orders, you know, and do terrible things, you know, to the Jews and to other people, mm-hmm. right? And just blindly follow orders. And so these police were giving orders to how to treat their fellow students, and they were just blindly following orders like Nazis. I mean, it was terrible.